Oh, that was so disappointing. Even blinded, he hit me like every time, practically. I don't think he missed once. Oh boy. Nice shield drop would have been nice. At least I survived that battle. Needs gold. Ambush, that's bullshit.
Thank you. remember what. Okay.
Forgot to finish off the episode with ship games, so let's play four games on ship games.
I'm the vampire chambers.
I'm really good at solving it within a minute, so that's pretty good. She usually can solve it within a minute. In less than a minute. So I just wait out the time to stretch out the game, because you want to get as many of the prizes as you can for the third level. So. Especially because he seems to have changed the game too here. I was expecting the same prizes, but there's Elven Bombs, which I'm holding on to them for probably the Wizard Battle. Even though I'll have Healara. I'll cast Healara and Healara and Thundara. I'm thinking of skipping the life spell and just using Phoenix Down. Oh, I went overboard. Whoops. Wow. I didn't need to space out there. I was thinking. Oh well. It's one less game might get to do. I did not mean to space out. Wow. I got a mind bomb at least for my so it's not too bad. Let's try not to space out this time. I would start thinking near the end, and I got deep in thought. There's a white curtain. One of the few times I saw him a few seconds after, mostly because sometimes I'm slow with moving the pieces around, and I try to move a piece and I can't, I'm not exactly where I'm meant to be, so that's sometimes why.
Someone treasure hunt. basically collected all of the treasure in this dungeon. And that's just a straight shot at the end. With an uncast protect on the moon dice. No treasure on this.
Earth Medusa's in that cave? Wow. Earth elementals as random encounters.
Okay.
Excuse me. Shit.
Immune to this one. forgetting how few hit points bosses have. With the Rift Crystal Lit and the Lich killed. I still don't know which shot that he's talking about. I have no idea what you're saying.
Honestly, I do, but barely. Why do they have to do accents? I hate the accent. It's so horrible. Scottish is kind of an annoying language, to be honest.
You still don't say anything useful. You say you know everything. Thank you. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Mod of Battles. Last time we relit the Earth Crystal. Now we have to go find some other people to help, I guess. I was wondering where you're going to fight. Come on, that was two steps.
By the mythical mic now.
When big groups like this get a preemptive strike, because it just takes for
definitely get up.
Yeah.
Thomas Hayes' annulment. Where is it? I'm missing a black level 4 and I don't know what it is.
Here we go.
I'm
no longer poisoned. That may change. Okay. Where he prevented you from getting poisoned. Or not. Okay. Oh, a plus. Dude, that is a... permanent luck increase. Don't know if he needs luck. This has the worst luck. Okay, well, first things first. Let's... ooh, some head potions here. And not regular potions. They do sell ethers, though. That's gonna be important. Some nice stuff there. Of course, far as the only one to spend the 6 spells. Inspires party to strike harder. And that can only be learned by Sage and Enchanter. There might be another one that it doesn't show. That there is a nice spell there, too. Thunder, Comet. I'm not sure how useful Comet is.
Oh, it's very good.
Stundaga is definitely good. That's more or less resistant. But over here, we have a bunch of old people. Killed the fiend of her. That was the ledge. And we have a canoe. All of these are nice spells. This is the one he's on. I don't think we have enough for her. We can afford death, which is probably the least useful spell. So everything they sell that we can use is basically all gimmicky. Gimmicks dragons, gimmicks warbeasts, spellcasters, and then this, which we don't have a class that can use.
Yeah, of course.
It's basically a ninja user. We're sleeping.
Ooh, five and five.
Okay, I'm gonna leave.
Go by Bizarre for my sage.
Definitely one month.
Not by temper for.
Now we have no money to stay at the end. We go fight one battle.
Not yet.
Now we have the next one to do this.
Wait, is haste level 4 or 5? I'm so confused.
Places we can go here and here. This is a place where the game wants us to go. And since we really have no reason to sequence, we're going to go ahead and do that. Normally, you want to actually sequence break at this point because it lets you get some class changes earlier, which is a big boost in power. But the mod of balance does away with the class changes. Thank you. I bet you can guess it just out from this. We need some. Constantly take damage when you step on these bottom walls. This place is annoying, so I'm using that. Stop hitting him, I need to hear him say. Thank you. No, because of course now he goes first. No, not worth it.
I'll go first. Oh no, I'm gonna keep this one. Up some hard boiled eggs.
That actually didn't hurt as much as I expected. Thank you.
I have to stir my pasta every 10 minutes. Should be ready in 30 minutes. I'm gonna rip some stuff up. Sorry.
Remember how dangerous this is. I'm moving around the center. But that'll have to wait for next time.
See you guys in the next video. Until then. Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1.
Not taking damage from those guys.
Since last time, I made a quick trip back to town, bought some more consumables. I headed back to Elfheim for consumables. Really? I don't know. So I went back and I picked up a couple more spells from Elfheim.
finish it. I hope. The school can't learn anything higher than the floor. Let's get another
they catch him on the shield then.
I don't want to have to deal with their skeletons.
Over the mages.
There we go.
Good thing I did heals, because everyone's damaged.
She would have been killed if she hadn't gotten off the box.
No
Robe weakness is a hell of a joke.
And another turn.
Looked
like it was
going to
be a lot worse than
that. Free shot. That's what I like to see. No ice. Stop it.
Oh, I'm pushed.
missed. Shit. I need blind on it. Well, that's a thing. Out of the fucking way.
Which is you? Play man.
Fuck you, Facebook, for your stupid notifications on the computer. Oh, shit. Yeah, 7 was a bit more than I could chew off. 5 would have been fine, probably. Maybe.
Yeah, that's kind of a pretty good if you play stuff.
4.
Having a way to cast a fire that doesn't cost any damage. No, there's not really anything else worth while. Yeah, I think we've got all the chickens. The rest of the pastures are really just dead ends.
back.
Oh, look at it, it's a corn!
Yeah,
it's,
that
it's a candy corn.
Go buy one spell, and then I'll come back, because I like this now.
Okay.
Just, oh yeah, we can kill the ogre.
This is a good thing that I just saved
then. I hope that's not an issue with the rob.
Hang on a minute. Okay. We're back.
Okay, so now I can go to... Is it Elfheim or Elfheim? I think they changed to Elfheim in remakes in the GBA version. Oh right, we need some fangs. Supposed to be more powerful, and it costs two more MP to Thundar, and 4 more to fire. But I use the fangs to save some MP.
So yeah, that's
what's more pleasure. Oh, time to go stir my... I'll be right back. I'm going to stir my pasta. Go back, I missed what she dropped!
I am pretty sure you don't know. Yeah, that's what Hopeless is for.
I don't know if anyone in my party can use the
Astros.
Huh. That's what I was just wondering. Can I? Can anyone use the asher for me? Or will I just? Or will I just be selling it?
And we now have access to the second bonus dungeon. So we'll eventually get around to going through this.
Tried to time it to get another.
Alright, well. I think we did pretty good. Two crystals lit. We got a weapon that, oh wait, he can use it, but his attack power goes down.
But his accuracy goes up. The enchanter can use it.
You can use katana. Good to know. Anyway. Next time. Next time we'll have some fun. Next place we have to go is called the Ice Cavern, I think. I'll see you guys then. Until next time.
We'll do 54 late. I didn't mean to go 55-08, I meant to do high, a little higher, but...
Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1 Mod of Balance. Now that we're done with Kano, we need to go to ACK.
I wanted to see what the crocodiles could draw. Things that they didn't drop. Cockatrice Claw. I think I will use one of those. I should use that on Astos if it'll still work. I was gonna use it on an Allosaurus, but I thought, wait, no, Astos. Because he'll be the most trouble in this playthrough. in this mod. Cockatrice Claw could make short work of it behind that.
Thank you.
three very important spells. Right back there. I don't think she'd see one of them. No, she'd see one of them. I'll just have some core healing later. This is about as far away as Christmas Lake from our destination. So just stay this in.
This elf line. Oh. Okay, so I might as well get confused then. We're confused right now.
Now we could have come here. As soon as we got the canoe. However, because one of the modded balance class changes. And the class change was really the only reason to come here early. So. The other thing the mod does is it makes magic a lot more variable. Up to 50% either way from their base damage. So it can be really hard or not very hard. Cavern of Ice. It's playing the music from the Titan's Cascade. Please don't touch your family and your party members. The important thing is to make him dead.
Not starting with an ambush with that much damage.
No. There's no defend mechanism. No, we'll finish in a second. I just wanted to make sure. I got rid of petrification. Marsh. And we're still fighting.
Sleeping bag is actually useful. For, oh my god, not again. Time to go check my.
demons prep our turn to help them. Friend needs to get it. Yeah.